In the future, since the last video was pretty short, I'm actually going to just smash any of the countries that we didn't have enough footage for into just one big video, and I'll move forward with that so we don't have as many small, short videos. After leaving Bosnia, we headed towards Slovenia to meet up with some friends that we met through streaming. I'll post the links to their streams below. They stream music and games. We had burgers together and then decided to go go-karting before we headed back to our hostel, which was a pretty cool hostel. It was a refurbished old prison, and on the outside there was quite a bit of street art. After heading out of Slovenia, we decided to head to Nuremberg, which is a couple hours out of the way of our trip towards Munich, but we wanted to do a couple laps. We found out that it's actually the Nürburgring, not the Nuremberg Ring, and headed off to Munich. On the way to Munich, we decided to see how fast we could get the car going on the Autobahn. Once we got into Munich, we only had about a day, so we just did some sightseeing. But aside from that, we headed off towards Prague, where we would get prepped for the beginning of the rally. While in Prague, we did have a couple of pub crawl adventures. Unfortunately, we didn't get any of the footage from that. So we also checked out this beer museum, which had a cool old pub set up that was reminiscent of old Czechoslovakia. After we were in Prague for a little bit, we decided that we wanted to go outside of the city to camp out before the start of the rally and just kind of get the car ready and get ourselves ready and rest out a little bit outside of the city. And we met up with a couple teams over there, and we got to do our laundry as well. But aside from that, I'm going to save the beginning of the rally for the next Mongol Rally video. But next week I am going to do a little bit of a video about what's going to happen after the rally's finished, since we're starting to get near the end of all the Mongol Rally footage we have. And kind of want to let you know what's going on with the channel after that.